Lutron C.L dimmers are UL listed for controlling a broad range of dimmable CFLs and LEDs. They offer more reliable dimming performance over standard dimmers when dimming these bulbs, and can also be used with incandescent and halogen bulbs. You can even mix and match these light source types on one dimmer. In order to control a variety of different light sources, some C.L dimmers are equipped with an adjustment dial, while the Maestro C.L dimmer features button press programming. The adjustment dial, or button press programming, will help you set the bottom of the dimming range for your particular bulbs. Please note, you might have an adjustment dial that looks like this or this. In this video, we'll cover button press programming. First, make sure the bulbs you are pairing with your Maestro C.L dimmer are from our approved bulb list, found on lutron.com/dim CFL LED. Then install the dimmer and attach the faceplate. Now hold the tap switch and the lower button until one of the LEDs begins to blink. This is your current minimum level setting. Press and hold the lower button until the bottom LED blinks. Now press and hold the raise button until all bulbs are on and providing stable light output. Press the tap switch once to save this setting. To confirm you've set the optimal dimming range for your bulbs, press the tap switch again to turn the lights off, then once more to turn them back on. If the bulbs aren't all on and providing stable light output, repeat the previous steps. For more information, visit lutron.com/dim CFL LED.